Today this video will be showing on top 5 cancer fighting superfoods. Cancer is a disease characterized by growth of abnormal cells that harm the body in various ways. There are more than 100 types of cancer, including breast, skin, ovarian, lung, pancreatic, colon, prostate and lymphoma. According to the World Health Organization, new cancer cases are expected to rise by about 70% over the next 15 to 20 years. A well-planned diet can help prevent many cancers. In fact, there are many superfoods rich in antioxidants and phytochemicals that offer anti-cancer benefits. Here are the top 5 cancer-fighting superfoods. Number 1. Broccoli. Eat your broccoli to reduce the risk of cancer. This cruciferous vegetable contains compounds called glucosinolates, which produce protective enzymes in the body. One of these enzymes is sulforaphane that helps reduce cancer risk by flushing out cancer-causing chemicals. Sulforaphane also targets cancer stem cells that aid in tumor growth. A 2011 study by scientists at the Linus Pauling Institute at Oregon State University concluded that sulforaphane in broccoli helps prevent cancer. Broccoli is effective in protecting against mouth, breast, liver, lung, bladder, esophageal, and stomach cancers. Eat about 2 cups of broccoli, boiled or steamed, 2 or 3 times per week. Number 2. Green tea. Green tea is a popular beverage that can help reduce the risk of various cancers. The compounds found in green tea, such as catechins, xanthine derivatives, epigallocatechin 3-gallate, EGCG, and epicatechin, help prevent the development of cancerous cells. Green tea even helps prevent free radicals from damaging cells. According to a 2008 review of studies on green tea and cancer prevention published in the journal Chinese Medicine, green tea demonstrates protective effects on gastrointestinal, breast, lung and prostate cancers. Drink 3 to 4 cups of green tea daily to reap its anti-cancer benefits. You can even take green tea extracts after consulting your doctor. Number 3. Tomatoes. This juicy fruit is a good source of lycopene, a powerful antioxidant that helps fight cancer. Lycopene boosts the immune system and protects cells from damage. In addition, it is a good source of vitamins A, C and E, which prevent free radical damage in the body. In a 2013 study published in the Journal of Nutritional Science and Vitaminology, researchers found that men who ate more tomatoes and tomato-based products, both raw and cooked, were less likely to develop prostate cancer. Tomatoes are also effective at reducing the risk of endometrial, breast, lung and stomach cancers. Eat 1 cup of sliced tomatoes on a daily basis to enjoy the maximum anti-cancer benefits. Also include tomato sauce, paste and juice in your diet. Number 4. Blueberries. Blueberries are rich in cancer-fighting phytonutrients and antioxidants. These berries neutralize free radicals that can damage cells and lead to diseases including cancer. They also contain vitamins C and K, manganese and dietary fiber, which also help in lowering cancer risk. A 2013 study published in the Anti-Cancer Agents in Medicinal Chemistry journal supports blueberries as an anti-cancer fruit. It also states the need for more preclinical studies to highlight the cancer preventative ability of blueberries. These berries help reduce the risk of different types of cancer, including mouth, ovarian, colon, liver, prostate, lung, skin and breast. To reap the anti-cancer benefits, eat 1/2 to 1 cup of fresh or frozen blueberries daily. Number 5. Garlic. Garlic contains components like sulfur as well as arginine, oligosaccharides, flavonoids and selenium, all of which may be beneficial to reduce the risk of various cancers. Regular garlic intake can slow down the progression of cancerous cell growth. A 2013 study by the American Association for Cancer Research concluded that there is a protective association between raw garlic intake and lung cancer. Also, a 2000 study published in the American Society for Clinical Nutrition journal states that high intake of raw or cooked garlic imparts a protective effect against stomach and colorectal cancers. For anti-cancer benefits, raw uncooked garlic are more effective than garlic supplements. Finally, we came to end of this video. I hope surely this video will helps you for more effects with only natural ways. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. If you want more recipes and tips, subscribe my channel. Thank you for watching. Take care of your health. Bye.